Hello, this is a video to show how to make a cup 3D model in Blender. This is the cup 3D model I made in this video. I will show you how to make it. Now, start with the default scene, and I delete the default objects. Add the cylinder. And then we can go to edit mode. And select the top face to delete it. Same, delete the bottom face. And then select the bottom edge, E and S to extrude to the center. And then I fill the hole with the grip. We can adjust the grip here. And then I snatch the top edge and extrude to the middle with shortcut E and S. And then extrude in Z direction. Go to the X-ray mode to see inside and move the edge to the bottom. And then go to the top wheel and E and S to extrude to the middle and fill the cap with the grip fill. Same as before, we can adjust the grip here. And then I'm going to add a handle. I want to add the loop, the first loop, the second loop, and the third loop, and the fourth loop. And then I'm going to snap the face to delete it to make a hole and snatch the edge. Extrude it by shortcut E. Again, I snap these two edge and snatch to build a bridge and adjust the value of number of cuts and make it curvy. And then I snatch the two edges and repeat the last action to build a bridge faces. And then we can snatch the edge loop and use the bridge edge loop to build a face. Do the same thing in the another side. And then we can go to top view. And I like to make the one side of the handle to be horizontal, another side to be horizontal, and make it thinner. And we can go to the front face to adjust the shape of the handle. And move the inner shape of the handle here. Now, basically, the top 3D model is complete. And then I add a subdivision to make smooth, and add some loose to make the edge more sharp. Same thing at the bottom to add some loop. And then we can go to optional and shade smooth. This is the way how we can make a cup 3D model in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Matisby. See you in the next video. Bye bye.